Good morning and welcome to Power Monday。大家早上好，欢迎来到 Power Up 星期一。今天是我们这个圣诞节活动的第11天了。Today is the 11th day of our Christmas contest. What does it mean？显示什么呢？就是我们今天会有11位赢家。Today we will have 11 winners. Okay, all winners. Will win actually a $10 NTUC voucher。我们的赢家会赢到我们这个NTUC 10块的礼券，好吗？今天的故事到什么部分了？第十一个部分，Part 11 is actually where the three wise men brought gifts to baby Jesus. Okay, this is gold. The gifts are gold, incense, and myrrh. Okay. Gold, incense, and gold and incense lah. This incense includes myrrh and frankincense. This is actually why we give each other gifts during Christmas. Okay, 我们这个故事的第十一个部分就是三位博士给小耶稣带来了礼物，他们带来了黄金以及没药和虎香。这就是我们为什么圣诞节会互相赠送礼物的原因，好吗？Okay，我们今天的答案已经说出来了哦。Today's answer has already been given. Okay, so I hope all of you will be able to answer the question later. 希望你们等一下视频过后能回答问题。记得我们视频过后在 Telegram 应用程序里会有一个连接给你们这个提交答案。We'll have be sending a link for all of you to submit your answers for today. Okay, remember tomorrow there will be no videos that will be a live stream. 明天没有视频，可是我们会有直播，记得要看我们的直播来参加我们的活动赢奖品。Remember to watch our live stream, take part in our activities, and win our prizes. Okay, so that's all for today. Let's go and exercise. 我们现在要去运动了。Let's go, let's exercise.
哇，大家好。OK，我们在跟上个星期一样的地方，we're the same place as last week. OK，last week we talk about actually the benefits of working out together. 上个星期我们讲解了我们两个人或一对来运动有什么好处，也是教教了你们怎么一起能来拉筋，how we can actually do some pair stretching exercises. So do you actually try it？你们有试试吗？可以吗？好玩吗？Is it fun？Is it all right？Okay, so today building on that，我们今天要进一步的更教你们多一点东西，teach you all more things. Okay, so today I'm gonna teach all of you how to do some pair exercises using a resistance band. 今天要教你们用这个阻力带，两个人怎么来一起运动，好吗？来，我们去学一下，Let's go and take a look. This is our first exercise，这是我们第一个运动，我们的划船 our forward row. Okay, for this exercise, we need a resistance band. 这个运动我们需要一条阻力带，把阻力带绑成一个圈圈，tie the resistance band into a loop. Okay, once you have that ready，准备好了过后，我们可以转向我们的对方 face each other. One leg front, one leg back. 一个脚前，一个脚后。Okay. 两个人拿着阻力带，手掌心向下。OK，both person holding the resistance band, palm facing down. OK，make sure your hands are straight. OK，记得你的手要直。OK，好了过后，once you're ready，one, two, three，一二三，我们拉。OK，and one, two, three, and 普拉，and relax，普拉，and relax. OK。For this exercise, we can do it for 10 times. 这个运动我们可以做十次。好了，我们就可以放松。这就是我们第一个运动。This is our first exercise. This is our second exercise. 这就是我们第二个运动。我们要推，we're gonna push. Okay, for this exercise, different from the previous one, 跟上个不一样的就是我们需要两个阻力带。We need two resistance band. Okay, tie them to make one big circle. 把它们绑起来，弄成一个很大的这个圈圈。Okay, once you've got that ready, 你准备好了过后，你们的背对背，both of you facing each other, the back facing each other. Okay, put the resistance band over both of you guys. 把这个阻力带套过你们。OK, 然后两只手扶住 both hands holding the resistance band at our chest height， 我们胸口的高度。OK， 然后一个脚前，一个脚后 ，one leg front and one leg back。OK， OK， once you're ready， similarly we're gonna push together， 我们要一起推。OK， 让我们尝试一下 ，let us try。One, two, three, and push and relax， 放松。One, two, three, and push and relax。OK， for this exercise similarly we can do it for 10 times， 这个运动一样的我们可以做十次，所以这个是我们第二个运动， this is our second exercise， our pushing exercise， 我们推的运动。 This is our third exercise， 这是我们第三个运动，我们第三个运动是平地跑步， it's gonna be running on the spot， we're gonna do it as a pair exercise， 我们要两个人一起做这个运动。一样的，我们需要两条阻力带， we need two resistance band tied into one big loop， 绑成一个很大的这个圈圈。 OK， 我们两位 both of us will actually turn to face our left， 我们向我们的这个左边，然后第一位前面的那一位的 person at the front will hook the resistance band over and place it at the waist， 把这个阻力带套过去放在我们的这个腰部的地方。 OK， 我们后面的朋友要抓紧了哦， the friend at the back will have to actually hold it tight。 OK， the person at the back， 后面的人一个脚前一个脚后， one leg front and one leg back， and this is where the exercise gets interesting， 这个部分就是我们的运动有趣的地方了。我们前面的那位要尽量的去跑， the friend at the back will start running as much as possible。 OK， so let's see how Paul does it， 我们看看珍珠怎样做。 And go， 跑步跑。 OK， 我们后面的朋友要拉， our friend at the back will pull， and we can do this for 30 seconds and we can relax， 我们可以做30秒过后可以放松好吗？这个运动可以做30秒，然后我们可以换位置。 After 30 seconds, we can actually change our position. Okay, so it's the same thing 一样，放在腰围， we put at our waist. The person at the back hold it strongly, and we can go, 开始， and run, and relax, 放松。 Okay, so this is one, another exercise you can do with your friends, 跟你的朋友或家庭成员们能做的另外一个运动。谢谢。This is our fourth exercise and our last one. 我们第四个运动也是最后一个运动。OK， 我们两位每人一位要拿一条阻力带。OK， each person will have their own resistance band. Close our feet together， 脚放在一起。OK， 把这个阻力带绑在我们膝盖的上面。Tie this resistance band at the top of our knees. OK， remember to tie like a shoelace knot.跟我们绑这个鞋带一样，一个蝴蝶结 ，a butterfly knot。Okay, once ready, okay, just ensure that the band is just above the knee。我们这个阻力带是在我们这个大腿上面一点点就可以了。好了过后，我们的脚可以打宽 ，we can open up our feet to our shoulder width。We will face each other， 我们会向对方。Okay, 蹲一点点 ，do a little squat。Okay。And our hands surrender. Okay, so what is gonna happen? 要发生什么？就是我们的鲤鱼会带领我们的这个珍珠 Rachel will be leading Paul to move like a crab, 像这个螃蟹一起走路这样。Okay, 让我们开始 ，Let us begin. Right, 像螃蟹，记得要换方向 ，Remember to change direction. You can do this for 1 minute. 这个可以做一分钟，然后可以休息 ，We can take a break.And then we will swap roles. 我们会换这个带领，好吗？就是珍珠会带领 ，Paul will now lead, and we will begin. 我们会开始 ，and Rachel will follow. 我们的鲤鱼会跟着珍珠。Okay, 也是一样，一分钟 ，also 1 minute. Once you are ready, we can relax. 我们可以放松。Okay, 记得一个安全起见 ，a safety reminder is when you tie the band, you if it's unstable, you can actually sit down and tie. 如果你需要的话，你可以坐住来绑。所以这个是我们今天的四个不同的运动。These are the four exercises for today. 欢迎回来 ，Welcome back. Okay, so I've shared all these exercises with all of you, 跟你们分享这些 很好很有趣很好玩的运动，记得要去试试看。 Remember to go and try. Okay, remember today is actually the last day for all of you to answer the Christmas contest. 今天是我们最后一天回答我们这个圣诞节活动的这些问题。明天我们会有一个直播， Tomorrow we'll have a live stream. So remember to stay tuned the live stream.记得要去看我们的直播，参加可以赢到奖品。If you participate, you'll be able to win prizes. Okay, so that's all from me today. 我们今天就讲解到这边，谢谢你们 ，Thank you so much. 再见了，拜拜。